Melbourne. Are they moving well? First of the day. There's the light. We're set to go. Ready to run. Set. Racing and Speed Wheel Burner down near the inside, going quickly. Spymaster got a bit scrambly. That pair clear out early, getting to third. Sweet Sapphire out wider as See Your Smile, then Cackles, and back at the tail is Set to Stun off the back. Spymaster a length and a half. See Your Smile's after it though. They're clear of Cackles on the bend. See Your Smile getting through on the fence, the shorty, and See Your Smile goes on to win. Spymaster second, Cackles third, then Wheel Burner. They were followed by Sweet Sapphire, and Set to Stun was back at the end. Time here around 23:20. First fave home after race number one, and nine the winner, which is See You Smile. Ben Rawlings, she was away, got in a bit of that scramble behind the lead pair, but she was good enough to accelerate, get herself to the rail, and then put